FHS, I'm Ashley.
I'm Vince. Happy Fat Tuesday. And these are our morning announcements. Woohoo! Now through Wednesday, February 10th, DECA will be selling carnations for Valentine's Day outside all school lunches. They'll be selling for $1.50 and will be delivered on Friday to all fourth hours. The school store will also be selling cake pops on Friday for $1.50. So stop by our table during lunch and buy our special someone a flower, or stop by the Coliseum on Friday for a delicious cake pop.
You got powdered sugar on my leg. Students interested in a 2-hour LaTeX out-of-district course, remember the completed application is due to the counseling office no later than this Thursday, February 11th. Those students who submit their application will then be allowed to visit their programmer of interest on February 17th. If you have any questions about this, please visit with your counselor before or after school or during your lunch period.
Students leading students would like to remind you there is still time to participate in the Public Service Announcement Billboard Contest. The Traffic Improvement Association of Michigan, through the support of State Farm Insurance, is challenging all high school students to create a public service announcement billboard to educate drivers about the dangers of distracted driving. The prize is $500.
Class of 2017 students interested in the DEEP dual enrollment opportunity needs to turn in their completed application to the counseling office by Friday, February 12th. If you have any questions about this program or the application, please visit with your assigned counselor.
A panel of judges through the TIA will select a winner based on creativity, originality, and how the importance of avoiding distracted driving is communicated. This is for the Distracted Driving Poster Contest. You may work individually or in teams. Your work must be submitted to the TIA by Friday, February 26, 2016. You can get the application for this event from Mrs. Pushy's or in the counseling office.
Bye, FHS. Have a wonderful day and happy Fat Tuesday.
Happy Fat August.
Hey, I'm Jordan Gibson.
I'm Mercedes McDowell. Girls varsity and JV basketball are away at Perry today. JV plays at 5:30 and varsity plays at 7.
Freshmen, JV, and varsity are at home today. The freshmen play at 4, the boys JV play at 5:30, and the varsity plays at 7:30. Come support
the teams.